You're probably asking, what's up with Viral Brothers? What happened to the channel with the most hardcore revenge pranks on YouTube? Why, after millions of views, did they just stop and go silent for 2 years? What happened? Well, here's their story. It happened more than 2 years ago. After the last revenge prank from Chinyak, Eric spent a lot of time planning to get him back. He came up with all kinds of crazy ideas, and just thinking about it made him shake. That was when he realized that it was way too much. He was crossing the line. He could hurt Chinyak. It was all just too much. And then it hit him. Why not get his final revenge, but make it end well? Put Chinyak in an extremely terrifying situation, but give it a happy ending. Yeah, that was it. So Eric did it. The day before Chinyak's birthday, they're drinking in a pub, and everything's set and ready. Eric needs Chinyak to get wasted and sleep like a log. After a few hours, Chinyak's dead asleep, and Eric and his friends carry him to the trunk of a car. Eric had borrowed an old car with a separated trunk. Can you imagine waking up in the dark, curled up in the trunk of a moving car? Man, it's hardcore. Eric was even tempted to fake the car sinking in a pond. He'd just pour a little water in there and make Chinyak think he was drowning. Yeah, this thought made Eric realize it was too much. That's why he made a different plan. In the house where they're headed, Chinyak's whole family and his best friends are waiting to surprise him for his birthday. It'll end nicely. That's the way to go. Of course, he'll wake Chinyak up before that so that he can enjoy the stress of being scared shitless in the trunk for one last time. Yeah, really. The drive was longer than expected, so Eric got out to take a leak in the ditch by the side of the road. He was picturing how terrified Chinyak would be after he woke him by striking a hammer on the trunk. But what Eric was looking forward to the most was opening that trunk and Chinyak seeing the best birthday surprise of his life. And that's how it happened. Chinyak died. He never made it to the party. And now, 2 years later, Eric's standing here at Chinyak's grave and finally has the balls to share his story. He couldn't get over it for a long time. It was his fault. He didn't pull the handbrake properly. Why the hell did he have to borrow that old piece of junk? You were right. You've always said it. In the end, the pranks would get one of them killed. Why didn't they listen? Their whole lives, they've been pranking each other so damn hard that a normal person would have had a heart attack. But nothing ever happened to them. And then Chinyak dies when Eric's just going to take a piss? When his whole family's waiting to surprise him for his birthday? Fate plays cruel tricks.
Čeňku. Ještě jednou jsem ti chtěl říct především, jak strašně mě to mrzí. Prosím, odpusť mi to, ať si kdekoliv. Byl jsi můj nejlepší přítel. Ale já jsem tě viděl umřít.
Ne, ty jsi viděl akorát, jak jede auto dolů. To já ho poslal. Chtěl jsem, aby si myslel, že jsem umřel a byl z toho v prdeli. Pak už stačilo jen se nechat pohřbít a vyčkat na správný okamžik.
Jsi prankster, tyhle, fakt.
Já vím.
By the way, musíme začít dělat něco jiného, pranky už jsou mrtví, ty jo.
Fakt jo?
Jo, měl se spavit dřív ty Jarmile, vole.